Good morning. I'm meteorologist Brianna Adams. Cold start this morning. We're going to see some partly cloudy skies, maybe some peaks of the sun this afternoon. Temperatures in the mid-40s across northwest Arkansas. Breezy conditions as well. We'll see those winds out of the southeast, 10 to 15 miles per hour. If you've got some outdoor activities today, it looks pretty good. But tomorrow, we have chances of rain back in the forecast. Nothing severe, just some light rain. High of 53 degrees. As we head back to work and school on Monday and Tuesday, we've got some partly cloudy skies. Temperatures not too bad on Monday. Low 50s and temperatures in the mid 40s on Tuesday. Really, the weather maker for this week is an Arctic blast is coming back through northwest Arkansas and the River Valley Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. Going to cool us down. We've got a frontal system coming in. We're going to have some moisture in place, which is a little bit of a hairy situation because we do have chances of rain mix and even some freezing rain on Friday morning. So late Thursday night, rain mix, 30% chance of rain, high of 34 that day. Overnight hours, we may see that rain changing into freezing rain and some sleet, high of 36 on Friday. And the lows will be in the 20s, so quite chilly outside on Thursday and Friday. So bundle up and be sure to watch 4029 for the latest on the traffic as you're heading to work on Friday. In the River Valley today, you may see about a 50 degree reading. Partly cloudy skies for today. Get out and enjoy some of the weather if you can. I know the Fort Smith Parade today is at 3 p.m. Tomorrow, chances of rain in the forecast for the River Valley, 57 degrees for the high. Monday and Tuesday look pretty good temperature-wise in the 50s and partly cloudy skies. Arctic blast coming in Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday with chances of a rain-snow mix. So chances are low on Wednesday with a 20% chance of rain-snow mix. Thursday will increase into Thursday night into Friday morning. So be sure and watch 4029 for the latest on the weather on Thursday night and Friday. We'll see temperatures in the upper 30s and lows in the 20s.